Now we'll discuss one problem. The question is, if theta is the angle between the vectors, (2i cap - 2j cap + 4k cap) and (3i cap + j cap + 2k cap), then sine theta is equals to, if theta is angle between the vectors 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 4k cap and 3i cap plus j cap plus 2k cap, then sine theta is equals to. So first vector, we will assume that a vector, I will assume it as 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 4k cap, while b vector is can be written as 3i cap plus j cap plus 2k cap. Now first we will calculate cos theta. The formula is a vector dot b vector by magnitude of a into magnitude of b. This can be written as 2i cap minus 2j cap plus 4k cap, while b vector is 3i cap plus j cap plus 2k cap by modulus of a is nothing but a square root of 2 square plus minus 2 square plus 4 square, and magnitude of b is 3 square plus 1 square plus 2 square, while the numerator value can be written as 2 into 3, that is I coefficient, while j coefficient is minus 2 into 1, while k coefficient is 4 into 2 by root of 4 plus 4 plus 16 into root of 9 plus 1 plus 4. Therefore, cos theta is equals to 2 into 3, 6 minus 2 plus 8 by root of 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 16, 8 plus 16 makes 24 into root of 9 plus 1, 10 plus 4, 14. This can be written as 14 minus 2, 12 by 24 can be written as 4 into 6, while 14 can be written as 2 into 7 under root. So the numerator is 12 by square root of 4 is 2, while root 6 can be written as root 2 into root 3 into root 2 into root 7. 2 1s are 2 6 are, that is equal to 6 by root 2 into root 2, that is 2 into root 3 into 7, that is known as root 21. And therefore, cos theta is equals to 2 1s are 2 3s are, we will write it as 3 by root 21. But we want the value of sine theta, and we know the value of sine theta is equal to root of 1 minus cos square theta. Root of 1 minus cos theta is 3 by root 21 whole square is equals to 1 by 21. Therefore, cos theta is equals to 21 minus 9 by 21. This can be written as 12 by 21 under root. So 3 sevens are 3 fours are, we can write it as 4 by 7. The square root of 4 is 2, that is equal to 2 by root 7. Therefore, sine theta is equals to 2 by root 7. This is the answer for the question.